touchy. I'm gonna crush you.
Hi everyone, we are now in Black Island. Super nice. Tapos dito meron daw cave. And then you can eat here. Ganyan. Yun nga lang from Coron proper, dun sa port. Like 4 hours away. So yun. Pero what we did was, we went to the other side and then saka kami sumakay ng bangka. Land trip to the other side of Coron. I forgot the name of the port or barangay. Pero dun kami sumakay ng bangka. And then 1 hour away lang tong Black Island. Super nice. I think this is my 5th time here in Coron, pero first time ko dito sa Black Island, and gosh, it's so nice. I think favorite ko to. This is my new favorite. And then can you see the sister at the back? Nakita niyo ba sila? Ayan oh. Are you enjoying?
Yes. And they're making fun.
Say hi.
Hi.
Look at the camera.
Hi.
Hi. Those who are asking, my camera is a Fujifilm X-A3. Pero yung mga pinipost mong photos sa Instagram, X-A10 yun. And then, my shades are from Sunny Studio, so shout out. Thank you guys. So we're about to have lunch. We brought our own food. Tapos, may mga kubo. Tapos meron ding mga buko. If you want buko, ganyan, you can buy it here. Tapos ang maganda rito, since it's malayo from... Malayo from the yung usual port na sa Coron, minsan lang to. Minsan, hindi ganun karami yung taong nagpupunta dito. So yun, super nice. What's our lunch?
Fish.
There's our line.
The water city.
Nag-relate dito sa boat. What I love about Coron is every time na you wanna go on a tour, ganyan, yung mga boat nila, may facility to cook. So you could cook. Pero mostly yung mga boat nila yung gumagawa. Tapos pwede mag-grill, pwede mag-cook. So yan. That's our fish. Let's eat!
Aloha!
You like fish? You like fish?